Engage the core muscles. That's what's balancing you. Now bring it down. Lift it up. If you want, lift up into that releve. And close. Stay strong with those arms. They're your weights today. Hold it open. Now take those toes and heels in. Bring it in. Take a deep breath in. Sit it into that squat. Down those arms. So this is an interval workout for you. You'll get your cardio and strength all in one while we increase that flexibility. Open it back up front. Turn it again once more for four. Don't forget to keep those shoulders back. Singles, bring it up and back. Covering the ground. Bring it all the way up. Work across that chest. Push. Now I want you to lift up. Right leg goes back to your lunge. Remember from the warm-up, push those arms. Nice long stride, shoulders back. Bring it back to that squat. Push. And out, right at that hip. Ready for that heart rate to lift. Singles. Open it up. Back down. So really try to engage the core as you lift up and only placing like your fingertips just there for balance. Thighs there. Now you're just gonna give the knees a little bend. Bend and lift. Don't have to bend very much. Just creating a little diamond with those legs. Thighs, pulse it down. Now hold it here. I just want you to lift up the heels. A little quicker. Lift, lift. Bend that inside knee now. Lift, bend, lift. So it doesn't matter how high the leg is, as long as it's controlled. Again, bring it back, lower. You're almost there. Extend up, bring it in. One more. Little lift. So again, lengthening that leg away from me, really lengthen it. Now, hands on your chair, bend the back knee, lift and lower. Side, keeping that hip, those hips low, body long. So feel your inner thighs sweep. Now bring it to single, same control. You can reach towards that ankle or just hold here. Okay, and in. Again, you have one leg, zip up through those inner thighs. Let's bring it away. Now try to extend those legs, bring them back in, and lift them back center. Bring them towards knee, lengthen those legs, bring them back.